guys, welcome back. And today I wanted to bring with you a 12x12 capsule wardrobe. 12x12 because I'm going on holiday to Manila for 12 days. Okay, from the 16th to the 28th of December. Now, it's not counting the days that I'm traveling, because I'm actually traveling on the 15th and then traveling on the 28th in the evening, arriving back in Sydney on the 29th. So, excuse me, I'm burping. My plan is to do a 12x12, which means that I will be taking with me only 12 items of clothing, including shoes, okay? And using only that to create an outfit for the 12 days that I am in the Philippines, okay? Now, obviously, this is the first time I'm gonna do this, so I don't really know how I'm gonna go about it, but I'm gonna insert a clip of me deciding what I'm bringing with me. But the rules of this capsule wardrobe would be, it'll be 12 items of clothing, including footwear. However, I'm not gonna be including sleepwear, because we're gonna be spending a night at a resort. So I'm not gonna be including the swimwear that I'm taking with me, mainly because it's not an actual outfit that I'm going to be wearing out and about, okay? So I'm not gonna include the loungewear. I'm not gonna include bags either, but I think I'm only bringing one anyway. I'm not gonna include bags and hats or sunnies. I'm not gonna include that in the 12. It really would be just tops, bottoms, and footwear. So here we go with the items that I have chosen to take with me. Okay, so I finally decided on the 12 items that I am going to bring with me for my 12x12 over the Christmas holidays. So I figured that since it's going to be quite warm and humid, because it is a tropical country, I'm going to go with this pair of shorts. Although this is a warm pair of shorts, I think this is tweed, and this is by Gap. So I'm gonna bring this with me, and then also this sort of like military style shorts from Country Road that I thrifted. This pair of shorts I've had for 2 years. This one is this year but thrifted. I'm also gonna bring this linen blend Esprit shirt top, because I'm gonna need something that is gonna be cool. Okay, so that's three items there. Also, this Uniqlo white t-shirt that I have used and abused, so item four. This thrifted Guess polo shirt, in case I need to be a little bit more formal in my outfits. So I am going to bring that. So that's item number five. Item number six is a t-shirt that I thrifted as well. This is a Diesel Jeans t-shirt. This was like $3.50. So that. And then to go with those t-shirts as well, I've got this pair of Diesel Jeans that I also thrifted for $5. So just in case I need to be in jeans. Okay. Then I've got this Uniqlo shirt that I've had for 2 years. Actually, it's a dress. It's a dress shirt that I've had for 2 years. So that it's light and airy. A Uniqlo romper, which I've already showed you earlier. Okay. This is a linen jumpsuit that I got off the Glebe Markets. So that's item 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, since I can use this multiple times. Okay, now for shoes, I decided to go with my Birkenstocks and my white Converse, because these would go with any of the outfits or any of the clothes that I am bringing with me. So that's going to go on there. I'm probably going to be wearing the dress on the flight with the white Converse.
So in terms of bag, I haven't actually decided, but I'm thinking that to elevate the look of any of my outfits, I'm gonna bring this Louis Vuitton GM Matisse Empreinte. So that's that I got off of the Kiribilli markets. Authenticity is questionable, but I like it. It looks legit. And probably this Gucci messenger bag that I also thrifted for, I think it was $39 off of U-Turn Vintage. So just so I have a smaller bag to carry around with just my wallets. Okay, so that's the 12x12.
Okay, now, those are the things that I have decided that I am going to bring with me to Manila. Hopefully, they would be enough. Obviously, I'm going to be repeating some of the codes. I don't really mind if I repeat it, especially because it's a tropical country. December, it's not even going to be cold. It's probably going to be quite humid. There will be some cool nights where I'm from, because where I'm from is like a mountainous area, so it gets quite cool during the evenings. So yes, bearing that in mind, those are the outfits or the items that I have decided to bring with me. Now, upon my return, I'm going to film a video as an update and tell you what outfits I actually wore, what I didn't wear, what I would not wear again. And if they are things that I would not wear again, then they're going to go into my donate pile. Okay. So, I guess that's it for this video. Let me know if you have tried doing a capsule wardrobe before. What was your experience like, and what were some of the learnings that you got out of that experience? Okay, see you all in the next video. Bye.